Why even bother to add analytics to your app? Everyone's bragging about data-driven development, but in practice, it usually just boils down to adding a single analytics engine and tracking user screens. A couple of years ago, we've been working on an app for pregnant women, offering personalized yoga exercises and individual diet. The onboarding process was quite long, because it was collecting information about diet preferences, fitness level, to prepare a tailored plan. Of course, the founders wanted to improve these numbers. The hypothesis was that the 8 steps onboarding was simply too long. For this reason, the idea was to shorten it to 3 steps only. So we removed gathering information about the food preferences, about the fitness level. We just left the bare minimum information to create the account. So once all the changes were done, we were very happy about this and we pushed the update date to the App Store. But after 2 days, we realized that the onboarding rate dropped to 50%. At first, we thought that it's simply a mistake. We were checking all the analytics engines we had in the app, and we had 3 of them. I thought that maybe we made a bug in the code, and for this reason, something's not reporting, or maybe someone cannot proceed with the onboarding. But after 2 days of trying to find a root of the problem, we realized that it's not a technical problem. It's actually the problem with the new flow. By reducing the number of steps in onboarding from 8 to 3, we actually removed the value of the app, which was a tailored, personalized plan. So we reverted the changes and brought back the 8 steps onboarding. After a couple of days, while checking the data, we realized that the conversion rate was 80% again. We would never be able to tell that without good analytics in place. Now imagine what would happen without any analytics. We would never know that the new onboarding is actually much worse than the original one. We would be so happy about making changes that we think are right, that they increase the conversion, while in fact that the user base will not grow as fast as it's supposed to be. I think this is a good lesson that you always should have analytics in place to gather data and make decisions based on the data you gather. For this reason, we always add analytics to every app we work on, so we can make decisions based on the data and not on what we think is right.